everyone, it's Rachel at AutoLine Toyota, and today I'm going to be going over how to set your memory seats. First, you adjust your seat in the position that you like until you're comfortable. Once your seat is in the position and you're comfortable, over here on the door panel, first you hit set, and then press and hold either L1 or L2, depending on whose seat you're saving. Press and hold, and then you hear a beep. And then it'll automatically adjust your seat.